Hi folks, this is Patrick. In this video, I'm going to show how you can add a description to each of the product categories itself. This is something that could then show up on the proposal. So I have this new selected. I can tap right here and put in some kind of description. As mentioned, you can have that exposed for your proposal itself, providing some category level information that the customer might need to know.